Everything excellent for you this evening?
That wasn't as good, was it?
This morning I was talking to a friend and we were scheduling a time to be on a call because, you know, that's how my life is now. We were trying to figure out how it was going to happen, how it couldn't happen, and I suggested perhaps that I could take a shower first so that I could wash off the stench of my sin. My friend really liked this. She's a preacher's kid, so she thought it was extra funny. I often will use strong language to describe something that's small. So I will talk about something being a pestilence, whether it's leaf blowers, or people deciding that if they pull up on the bumper of the car in front of them, that car will just dematerialize. And I'm making comedy about it, but it reminds me of the time, and it was the last time, that I watched Monty Python and the Holy Grail, which I find incredibly funny, except for this time. I watched it, and I realized, oh my gosh, this was a horrible time. It was a horrible time to be in Europe, even if you weren't a vassal of the Lord. It was a terrible time to be alive. And here are all these jokes being made about it. Now, I don't know where the line is between gallows comedy and just taking a whole broad brush, painting a lot of British history with the same stroke to say, ha-ha. It's still funny to think that a duck weighs as much as a witch, but boy, the pestilence. The plague, the famine, and the lack of just about anything but misery.